Hey guys, Beast Gaming here, and today I'm bringing a Hunger Games match. This is episode 4 of our Hunger Games. So let's get started. Get me chest. I don't know what just happened. Probably lag out and die again somewhere. That was really, really annoying. This is great. I think I've lagged out of the game. Oh, sorry about this, guys. I do not know what's going on at all. Oh my god, let's go to the chest. Queen, how do you get the chest? What's so much lag? That guy I'll come from into, and then I'll be dead. I better just go back up top. What the hell? I don't know what's going on here. What's going on? What are you doing? Alright, let's just go into another game, guys. Sorry about that. These arenas are usually better. So we don't get claustrophobic. Oh god. We got creep on his back. Oh my god. I get really claustrophobic from being creepy, sorry. Right. Come on. Game started in 27. Alright, let's do it. Let's go up there. Straight up there. Yeah, that's where I went last time and I died, didn't I? I know, I didn't record this that episode, but I'm recording it now, so hopefully this will be a good Hunger Games. Oh, dummy. Sure, I had to go to it, so. But it's a good way from this straight away. Uh-oh, what's happening? Who's hitting me? Let's go here. Do a bit of parkour. There's no actual parkour, just like jumping upstairs. Chest, come on, iron sword. Come on. Alright, that'll do. I've got like full armor. Uh oh. No, no, go. Lag. Yes. He's gone. Alright, let's quickly regen. I should have got sword in that chest, otherwise I would have been dead. Yeah, I've got regen. That's good. Bit of a dangerous situation there. But I survived. Come on, don't fall. Alright, no, I'm playing safe in this game. So I'm gonna win the Hulk. Okay. Yes. Oh my god, how close is that fall of the internet? Alright, let's get his chest here. Okay, that's a good loot. Another stone sword, that'll do. I mean, wooden sword. Rather than one stone sword. Uh oh, green shot. Where is he? let's shift click. Wait for them to come. Run out, kill it. Can you see a name tag? Can't see a name tag anywhere. Hide in here. But he couldn't just pray. Unless he has like an iron sword or something, then I'm pretty much screwed. Hopefully I can win this. Our phase remaining. Alright, cool. So look out there. What was that? I don't know, okay. I had to think I was scared from that one guy. That was quite close. There's just a sword on the floor there. They will pick it up. Had that good sword to go to waste. Alright, that's why it's been left. Three players remaining. It's got a bit of lag. Come on, give me something good. I need some good loops. Wait, I can see someone over there. Oh, this is our name tag. If he wants to get up here, he has to park or so I'll just hit him off every time. What is that? Yeah, it's a chest. Perfect. Wait, can I get out of here? I don't really know these maps very well, but I'm starting to like them a little bit more. This is more of a Hunger Games, but like the last ones, they've been really short and boring. Yes, I'm losing that chest there. I need a bow though. Get a bow then, I can win the Hunger Games. And a chest player, I don't have a chest player yet. Well, I don't get by melons, you can't even use them. Right, someone has found me. Oh, it's him. Uh oh, he might kill me here. Oh, damn it. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. Please like, subscribe, and leave a comment down in the section below. Thanks for watching. Beast Gaming.